Police have arrested Antoine Manahan. He and 22-year-old Avery White are both charged with murder. We've been following law enforcement search for them since the killing of Chad Reed last Tuesday. Police say Manahan killed Reed at his home near Auburn and Spruce. Manahan and White were found in the Arlington area on Thursday night.